Hello everyone, my name is Katarina from the Hammond Public Library, and today I'm bringing you a book talk. For today's book talk, I've chosen superhero books. So it's more of like adventure, humor, superhero genre. For the first book, I have Marvel Superhero Adventures, Mighty Marvels, an early chapter book. In this story, Spider-Man teams up with Captain Marvel and Ms. Marvel to stop the Green Goblin from ruining the Science Expo at Coney Island. It's a lot of fun. There's a bunch of fun pictures in it. It's really colorful. And if you love Marvel superheroes, this would definitely be a good book to check out. Next, we have My So-Called Superpowers. In this story, Veronica really wants to fit in with the cool kids, but no one ever really seems to know that she's there. So she makes a wish that, you know, she becomes more visible and noticeable, and she ends up getting what she calls stupid powers. Because her emotions are all of a sudden seen by everyone. Like when she gets really angry, she breathes fire and so much other things. So her and her friend try to figure out the mystery of how she got these powers, if she was predisposed to it from her mother, or if there's another reason why she got these powers. This is a really fun book. It's a lot of times it has to do about kids in school, and it has to do about her trying to figure herself out and having these superpowers, or as she calls them, stupid powers. Finally, we have Super Turbo versus Wonder Pig. This is a graphic novel, so it has it's a comic book, a bunch of pictures, but it's also reading still. This is a part of a series of Super Turbo, but in this story, Super Turbo his cape goes missing, and at the same time his cape goes missing, he starts to realize that Wonder Pig is acting very strange, and he starts to wonder if his friend is actually evil and not really his friend. So it's a lot of fun. It's a funny story, but also mystery, but superheroes. So if you love animals, if you love superheroes, and if you love mysteries, this would definitely be the book to check out, especially if you also love graphic novels. So come check out these books. So we have way more than the superhero genres than just these three here, but these are a lot of fun. I thought they'd be good ones to show you guys. Like I said, these would be for early readers, so if you're still getting into chapter books, this would be a good one to check out. If you prefer to read graphic novels and not necessarily chapter books, Super Turbo would be a good one to check out. And if you're more of an advanced reader and you love chapter books, then you can definitely check out My So-Called Superpowers. That's all I have for you guys today. I hope you enjoy the book talk. I hope you'll come check out some superhero books that we have. And I hope you all have a great day. Bye-bye.